Ready to go. Set now. Racing in the last from the 1400. Perfect start. And Lim's Bullet is going to settle back with Galazzo, and Be Bold is going to settle back by design. Billy Mojo first out over Risky Rockefeller, and Hades lying third. Panache right there with Darcy's Boy. Millennium's Rule one off the fence and wider is Thundercat. Then came Major Tom, who's back midfield with over on the outside Catch Me Great. Down on the inside, Galazzo. They're about six or seven off the lead. A length and a half away then came No Smoking Jeff, followed by Secret Win, Be Bold, and back last of all is Lim's Bullet by two lengths. 24.91 as they race off the back, and it's Billy Mojo in front over Hades, and they're about three lengths or four lengths in advance of Risky Rockefeller. A length away, Panache being called upon, followed by Darcy's Boy, Millennium's Rule, and then came Thundercat, who's out deeper. Major Tom Heeldon with nowhere to go, and then came Galazzo, followed by, as they turn and go, Catch Me Great, well back, so too is No Smoking Jeff. Secret Win down on the inside, Be Bold and Lim's Bullet. It's Billy Mojo, 300 metres left to go, who leads here just over a length on Hades, who looks like he's all out. And then came Risky Rockefeller, followed by Millennium's Roll, back behind them Galazzo, followed by Major Tom. It's Billy Mojo in front, Hades is still there, Galazzo, Risky Rockefeller, Millennium's Roll, Billy Mojo, and Hades to have the last lunge. Missed. Billy Mojo just got there, I think, over Hades and Galazzo, who flashed up on the inside. And then came Secret Win, who's come from a country mile back over on the inside. Risky Rockefeller next to go by from Millennium's Rule. Be Bold, Major Tom, No Smoking Jeff. And then we had Darcy's Boy, Panache, followed by Lim's Bullet. Further back in the race then was Thundercat and Catch Me Great.